GuardKey does not only support PCs, it also supports mobile devices like Android, Windows Phone or iOS devices. Let's now see how the GuardKey View app works. Let's start with opening the GuardKey View app on the PC. Click the mobile icon and it will start the procedure to download the free GuardKey Viewer and bind it to your device for security considerations. Go to Binding Device Interface and click plus to add one. Choose which mobile OS you're using. Scan the QR code using any QR scanner to download the GuardKey Viewer app and click Next in the GuardKey console. Enter your binding code and feel free to enter any name you like and then press Next. Hold your phone still while scanning the QR code and don't forget to press Complete. If you want to be able to unlock your safe boxes from the phone, press Yes now and you're done. Choose any of the cloud icons that you already have an account with. Enter your email and your password and press Authorize. You can choose to upload videos or photos from the mobile device. Select the ones you like and press Upload. In Dropbox, you can click the picture icon to see the photos in the drive. The app also allows you to unlock the safe boxes without the GuardKey. We just go to the key icon at the bottom and find the mobile unlock pin, which is a one-time use password that changes every 60 seconds. If you prefer to set a fixed pin in case you lose your phone, you can do so in settings. Also set a Touch ID if you have an iPhone. Another option in settings is the cache management. Here you can set the size allocated to the storage on the cloud. Select manual upload to save space or automatic to backup right away. You can change which cloud you would like to use. You can select whether you want to use Wi-Fi or mobile data as well to upload things. You can also see your GuardKey Viewer information, including the version and series number. And finally, if you want to rebind your device, you may finally click here.
If you have any further questions, please visit our website under guardkey.com.tw or check our Facebook site under GuardKey USB. Thank you.